it blends in all the things I talked about earlier. The combination of, it's a combination. First you start with the doubles, then you go to the single, then you put the two together. You put the double, you have double, then you single, then the paradiddle, plus the double and the singles together. So it's a great exercise to work on. It's also a great exercise for you to understand and feel how to use the rebound versus non-rebound. Because when you play a single stroke, there's no rebound in the single. There's no rebound in the single. So the rebound that you use that you have to manipulate is always in the double. Whenever you play a single, there's no rebound. So it's all risk.
You gotta tap.
All risk. All risk. Single strokes are all risk. Double strokes is one risk, two beats. One risk, one stroke of the wrist, and you get two beats. That's a double. One stroke of the wrist, two beats. You just learn to manipulate the rebound. And you manipulate the rebound with your fingers. Even left hand.